I'm Scott Forbes with Today in History for February 3rd. 1838, the Michigan Central Railroad begins service from Ypsilanti to Detroit. 1959, Buddy Holly, Richie Valens, and J.P. the Big Bopper Richardsons die in a plane crash near Clear Lake, Iowa. 1995, astronaut Eileen Collins became the first woman to pilot the space shuttle. 1964, the Beatles, I Want to Hold Your Hand, and I Saw Her Standing There, both certified gold. I'm Scott Forrest for Today in History.